The Tandy Medical Academic Building is really the future of medicine. It's the innovation spot on our campus.
They seem so real. OSU's new Tandy Medical Academic Building near downtown Tulsa is engaging high-fidelity mannequin simulators.
It allows them to deal with sometimes very high-tech and high-risk related scenarios.
So if the baby's not breathing, the first thing we need to do is need to suction.
Her heart rate's kind of dropping low. Let's start CPR and chest compressions.
No live actors can fake this, and no technology before has simulated what these mannequins can do.
It feels so real, and you can feel the texture of their skin and everything underneath it.
We have the largest simulation center in the state of Oklahoma. Those simulators will respond to you. They can scream, they can cry, they can bleed, they can do everything that a person can do except for maybe walk away.
So this is the exact tools that you'll be using in surgery, only in real life versus in a simulation.
The surgical suite allows our students to be able to do laparoscopic surgery, robotic surgery.
We can link the simulation center with educational classrooms, small breakout classrooms, even up to the very large conference center on the fourth floor, bringing in other disciplines besides medicine, pharmacy, radiology techs, EMTs, physician assistants, nurse practitioners, nurses.
As we grow the Tandy building, we are bringing in more and more technology. And our goal is to really have this be an accredited, nationally recognized simulation center.
The emergency room simulates the chaos of lives in crisis, even mass casualties.
He's in VFib, we need to start chest compressions.
Okay, fast chest compressions, fast and hard.
We're all clear, hard.
Look, we have a rhythm, good job, you saved him.
Come experience OSU's Tandy Academic Facility yourself at the grand opening, the weekend of September 29th on the campus of OSU's Center for Health Sciences in Tulsa.